So while doing all this, the second insight, the most powerful insight that I took from here was when Sadhguru said one thing: do not build a company which works like an organization. Build a company that works like an organism. And you know, when I told my HR consultant, they're like, rubbish, ye sirf Sadhguru kar sakte hai, apne se nahi hota ye. So he said, me and Chetan said, we really connect to it. You know, like when we were small, you don't need to tell your right hand, you know, grow, your left hand is growing, it grows automatically. You don't have to instruct your stomach, food is being, you know, pumped in, now digest it, it does it automatically. So before coming to Insight, we had all these business logics and business meetings and everything. After that, we said, let's follow this. So trust me, we started from two. We are a people of 250 people. We have no reporting system in the organization. We have a meditation culture in the organization. We have four offices, 9:09 every morning. Everyone meditates. It was initially difficult, but everyone is meditating in the office. This is how we conduct our AGM with a team of 100 people. We said the mind needs to know that you're growing. And one very powerful thing, a lot of people ask, hum aap log karte kaise ho? You all are not monitoring, there's no reporting, no one reports to you, you all are so young, there is no... So we said two things what we've learned from here, and you know, we've literally imbibed it in the DNA. What we call as the team now, they are also humans. So learn to love the team as a part of you. So we said, you know, we will love them as a part of us, and we have 250 people family with us. 80% of the people are not working for money. They said, we don't work for money with you all. Because we have, I think that's just endless love. Second thing, you have to trust people. We have trusted them, we've given them all the authorities. An intern in my office has the rights to even interview someone who's senior coming. So trust is something which is not built on how you behave. So love and trust are the values which we both choose, irrespective of how the people behave, how the team behaves. So what we believe is anything, any dream that you have in hand, give it 100% with absolute involvement. Not even 100, I say 1000% involvement. And trust me, universe will work for you. And there is all magic in the air.
We follow a lot of Isha at our office. So if you will see, our office starts with a meditation. So we don't start with any reporting structure. So daily for 12 minutes, we have Sadhguru's meditation at our office. Second thing, team actually don't work for money. Because after a certain point of a time, money is just a, what do we say, it's just a transactional process what they have to. They are finding for a larger purpose. So we have a team from ISB, we have team from IITs, we have best of the minds who are working for us. But what we identified, they are hungry to create something. They are not hungry for money, because eventually they will know the startup is going to get successful, we are going to get funds, we are going to get everything. But the creation has to be at the best. And that's what Repos is providing. We are providing them a chance to create a new India of fuel distribution.